As you know, I didn't do the bake chop, and this is my friend Jisani who's going to do the bake chop, and I'm just as excited as all. So I'm going to ask her a few questions. So here it goes. What made you decide to go natural?
Well, I'd say I always had pretty manageable hair, but at a point it just started to break and I was just getting tired of it getting thin. So this was the next best thing.
How old were you when you had your first relaxer?
I was super young. And my mother did it as a kind of way to save my hair because it was as you say, picky, like really bad. So she's a hairdresser, she permed it and it was long, okay? But I was like probably 6 years old.
Who inspired you to go natural?
Well, you did, Amy. Yeah, because it was just amazing to me how you got your hair to where it is. Like, you got your hair to yourself, you know? And it's like, to me, you totally like really claim your hair. Like, when I see past pictures, it's like it looks nothing.
How was it dealing with two textures?
Absolute hell. First of all, it's very hard, and to me, this is the point where like my straight hair, it was breaking so much faster when I had my natural hair in it. So it was really hard.
How long did you transition?
Currently it's been about 5 months. 5 months this month. So yeah, it is about that time to.
How do you think people will react to your decision?
Well, they'll be like, what's this? Like, what's this? I didn't know you were natural. But a lot of people, like, even while I was transitioning, they were like, why? You know? Like, well, I'm just trying to redefine what my hair is, redefine healthy hair. And hey, I like it, so if you don't like it, well, that's you.
Is your goal length?
My goal length would be brush chat length, BSL, is that correct?
Yeah.
Yes. And I wanted that length not stretched. My hair, okay, when I did my research, I have 4B.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, I have a lot of shrinkage. So I want to be able to have it like rested at my bra strap and stretched longer, you know?
Okay.
This is it. This is my last ever bit of straight. guess I'm like growing. It's good. Love this. It feels so liberating, like.
Save me from the evil man, the man way of the evil plan, the man way of trying to quit.